So, oh God, I'm not ready for this today. Oh, we ended yesterday at like the worst time ever. Jesus Christ. All right, let's get rid of this advert and then we'll be on our way. All right, it's gone. All right, we're back. Fallout 4. Oh my God. What? Apologies for anyone that was watching yesterday. Seriously, I have this issue where my relatives just freely walk into my house like whenever they want. It's kind of rude, I know, but they're my relatives. How can you be mad? I mean, my brother doesn't live with me anymore, so he just walks in. And then when aunties and whatnot come in, they just come in and they're like, "Hello!" And I had to kind of like stop streaming because, you don't want them on the microphone, and I don't want to have to be rude by kind of talking to you whilst they're here. So, I don't know. It just kind of makes sense for me to end the stream. So, apologies for anyone that watched the stream yesterday, and I had to end it so abruptly. And that's why on the YouTube video it ends so abruptly as well. So, if you are watching this on YouTube, you haven't missed anything. The last part is still this Cait mission where we're trying to find the Corsa. Yeah. All right. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Yeah. So we were struggling yesterday because unfortunately we've run out of power core. Captain Cosmos. Oh, is that Jangles the Moon Monkey? Yeah, Jangles the Moon Monkey. Ah, oh, that's amazing. Core blimey, I have been cheered up already by seeing an actual poster of real-life Jangles the Moon Monkey and a toy truck. Oh, God. See, I feel good about life already. Cait, you beautiful lady, you. Oh, look at me. Look at me with those eyes. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that shy look there. She turns to me. Oh, baby. Okay, enough of that. Cait, please, get out of my way. Now, unfortunately, we are out of fusion cores. Now, we can still move, we can still jump, but I don't really want to leave my armor at like the top of this place. I don't think that makes much sense. And yet, my movement is heavily restricted right now. Like, look how slow we're going. Oh my God. It's like Wario trying to move through treacle whilst carrying heavy shopping. There is actually color in here, right? Yeah, I don't know why I ignored it first time round. Curb Frost, welcome to the stream. I did get the Alien Blaster and I love it, apart from the fact that it does nothing, like literally nothing to Deathclaws. We went to the Glowing Sea and all it really did was tickle a Deathclaw. I don't even know why I'm unlocking that terminal. I don't think it does anything useful. But beyond that, my good. Oh, God. Oh, God! Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Like, last night at the proms here. God, what is all this? This is the Cait building. This is a main story quest. It is to. Oh, I don't even know if I want to say, just in case you haven't done it yet, man. I feel like I might be losing you if I say that this is a main story quest, but unfortunately it is. So, yeah, if you wish to duck out for a while, go ahead, man, go ahead. But yeah, unfortunately, I have to run, r well, walk really slowly due to lack of power core. But yeah, I won't be mad if you have to duck out because you've not got this far yet. So yeah, you do what you want, Curb. As long as you're all right, as long as your life is good right now, that's what all I'm caring about. Oh, hello, got her. Oh God, I don't get bats, do I? Oh, I haven't done it. I haven't done the Glowing Sea quest yet. Right, okay. This is the one straight after the Glowing Sea quest. So yeah, I think the less said about it, the better. Like, I guess you're not missing much yet. I'm just kind of blasting my way through a building filled with gunners, which I guess is nothing new. But, yeah, better to be safe than sorry. If you want to kind of, miss the story points, then I completely understand. I mean, it is going to take us a little while to get to the end, simply because we have no fusion core. But, yeah. God damn it. God damn it. Cait, you're doing a great job, girl. You are doing a fantastic job. But if you can find me a core, I'll listen and stop watching. Brilliant. And I feel that's the best way to watch my stream, considering how flipping laggy it is. The chorus is after the girl. God damn it. I will try and be non-spoilerific for you, Curb. You specifically, I will try and be non-spoilerific for you. Alright, let's just slowly walk. What a terrible time to lose your last power core. Like, seriously, I thought we had loads of power core left. And yet we don't. I don't know how people collect these power cores. Like, my friend Clone, yesterday, I was talking to him, and I was like, ugh, I'm so jealous of you and your 99 power cores. And he was like, more like 150, scrub. And I was like, ah, what? Grenade. I was like, 150 power cores. How do you have 150 power cores? I don't think I've even found 15 in the game. Like, literally. I don't think I've found 15. And it has to do with luck. People have said it's not, but I feel like it has to do with luck, because I just don't find them. If it's not to do with luck, then I should theoretically be finding them. And Curbfrost, yeah, he's just said in stream, I'm now on over 140 cores himself. 140 cores. Like, at least with Clone, he's been playing the game for like 20 odd days gameplay. That's a Molotov. Oh, lordy. But with Curbfrost, he's only like level, like high 30s, maybe 40 now, and yet he's found almost 10 times as many cores as I have. I don't get it. I honestly don't get it. Like, if anyone is watching on YouTube, I think I've got more viewers on YouTube right now, so if anyone is watching this on YouTube, like, if you have any idea as to why I'm not finding power cores, well, let me know. But yeah, and Curbfrost has zero luck. So I have one luck. Curbfrost has zero luck. Like, I don't know. Cait idolizes you. Ah, oh, thank you. I don't know. I feel like something has gone horrifically wrong. Are these deactivated? These are Tesla coil things, right? I'm not picking up anything on that, so I should be fine here. I don't know. Maybe I'm just looking in all the wrong places. Like, I know where you can get them from. You can get them from, like, sentry bots. I've always got, like, a couple from sentry bots, and I've killed a grand total of two. I'm in the mid-40s level-wise, I think. Mid-40s, Jesus Christ. Wow, you are burning through this, aren't you? Yeah, mid-40s, and yet you're not onto this mission yet. Jesus Christ, how are you getting so many levels? I don't know. I feel like I'm missing out on something when it comes to this game. Everyone seems to play it so much better than I. Oh, Kev's about to give me the secret. What's the secret, my good friend? What is the secret? Give me that secret. Give me the big tips. Nice. Yeah, sure. What's up, Cait? How you doing, girl? Hey. Hello, girl.
Point out, I'd still like to have that talk.
Yeah?
Do you have time now?
Yeah, I do. Hey, Matsubo, what's up? What's up? What's happening? And happy birthday as well, because I kind of cut out on your birthday stream last time, so I apologize for that. I always have time, Cait. What's up?
I always have time to listen to you, Cait.
Good. Because this isn't easy for me to say.
Yeah.
And I want to get it right.
Yeah.
Where do I begin?
You love me and you want to marry me?
Fighting at the combat zone.
I do.
Of getting beaten to hell by a bunch of losers and lunatics.
Yep.
After the matches were over, I'd spit out the blood, stitch me wounds, and do a couple of shots of psycho.
Wait, do you want me to clean you up? I've already cleaned you up.
I hated the crowds, I hated the other fighters, and I hated myself. I never understood why I put myself through all that. Until now.
Yeah?
It's because I was alone.
Oh, this could be it. Deep down, I wanted to. She's alone. And she wants to marry me.
To crush the life out of me. The easy way out.
Okay, you're not alone. I'm here for you. Love me. Love me in my glowing full gore from Killer Instinct eyes.
Well, that's the past. You're not alone anymore.
Then maybe you know what I'm trying to say to you.
Yeah? Children? Nothing but one. You want children?
Failure after another. You've heard all my stories, and you know the prices I've paid.
Quite right.
There were a few times when things got really bad that I found myself staring down the barrel of my own shotgun. I don't know why I didn't pull the trigger.
Yeah, don't listen, Curb.
I guess I was praying
Major
that
spoilers.
I could find a single decent scrap of humanity in this fucked up world. And then, what you did for me back there at Fault 95, It was like the answer to those prayers.
This is it, boys.
The first time in my life, I fully depended on someone else, and they didn't let me down.
Oh.
God damn it. I'm making a mess of this.
Yeah, you are. Just say it already. Just let it all out, girl. Let it all out. I'll re-chat in a second. I apologize. This is important. This is like groundbreaking right here.
It's all right, Cait. Let it all out.
I'll be fine. I just need to be getting to the point.
Exactly, Cait.
The longer we've been spending time together, the more I'm beginning to realize what you mean to me. And I'm not just talking about you watching me back or sharing a drink together.
More than that,
More than that. Before we met, I'd never let me guard down around anyone. I didn't dare.
Yeah?
But with you, I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am. For better or for worse.
Which means?
Look, I can't go back to the way things were before we met. I won't.
Yeah?
What I need you to do is look me in the eyes and tell me you feel something too.
Oh no! Oh! Oh no! No, look at that chance to romance! Oh! Oh no, I have to make this work. Oh! Guys, you told me I can back out of these conversations, right?
Hello?
If I back out, I can just, redo them, right? Isn't that a thing? Please tell me that's a thing. Please tell me I can back out, get my charisma clothes on, and try and hit that romance. Apologies, Kurt Frost, for ruining that for you, potentially. Oh, Matsubo, I'm sorry for ruining your birthday stream. It couldn't be helped. If it makes you feel better, the stream yesterday got ruined by the same thing that ruined your stream, so yeah. But oh my god. I need to make this work. You told me I can back out of these things, right? Like, how do I do that? How do I walk away from this conversation?
Fine, ignore me. See you.
No.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Cait.
You said you're in love with me.
Oh, dynamite charisma, boys.
I mean, I felt something between us, but I thought it was something else.
Oh.
Why? Why would you fall in love with someone as screwed up as I am?
Because you're gorgeous! Jesus Christ, you're special to me! And I adore you. To back out, just move your camera to the corner of the screen. yeah, don't listen, Kerb. This is groundbreaking. Monumental right now. You're special to me, girl.
Because you're special to me, Cait.
And plus, I've been looking for a wife since Nora died.
You really mean that?
Oh, you know it.
This has to be the first time I put all my cards on the table and didn't end up losing everything. You don't know how much this means to me. To have someone special in my life.
Yay!
I promise you, I mean to make the most of it.
Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, it's official. It's official. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I feel like... Sleeping while you have a romantic companion nearby temporarily grants you the lover's embrace perk. Wah-wah-wee-wah. Okay, let's make this official. Cait, my darling. Allow me to trade you a certain little item. I mean, this once belonged to a special lady, but unfortunately, the resistance that she has in her head to bullets is actually quite weak. So, it's now yours. Enjoy. You now have a wedding ring. There you go. There it is. She has her corset and her wedding ring. Beautiful. Ah, you may now kiss the bride. Mwah. All right, let's go. Lordy. I'm so happy. I'm so glad that's happened. I've been gunning for this babe for a while. Let's talk to chat for a second. Jesus Christ. Alright, Matsubo, I will never miss your birthday again. I mean, I probably will, but I'll try not to this time. New DLC is out as well. Is that the Vault stuff? Is that the Vault Tech stuff? I thought that was out ages ago. I mean, what do I know about anything? You've not been able to play it yet. Okay, fair enough. Matsubo, if you don't know why I'm slow walking, well, I'm sure you've guessed, but I ran out of fusion cores yesterday, and I've been doing this... Oh, God! I've been doing this entire mission slow walk, pretty much. Yes, I've been slow walking through this entire mission with the hopes that maybe I'll run into a single fusion core. But unfortunately, I've not run into a single fusion core. Hello. Yeah, that's a turret. I do have the alien blaster now, which I don't think you've seen, but it is very nice. It does nothing to Deathclaws, as I showed at the Glowing Sea. It did literally nothing, but pretty much nothing to Deathclaws. And yeah, that's pretty much you caught up. Might be some fusion cores in this building somewhere. I'm hoping so, Curve. I really am. Oh god, I hate not having that. God damn it. Who else is shooting me? Who else wants some? You? Oh, that's a legendary gunner. You're kind of important. You're kind of important. Let me get close to you. I mean, I want to get close to Cait, but I want to get close to you as well so I don't end up missing. Ugh. Alright, cool. Mighty hunting rifle. Alright, cool. Boop. Done. Fusion cells. Nice. The good thing about this gun is that when you run out of alien ammo, which is what you get with it initially, there is a mod which, like a weapon mod, which allows you to use fusion cells instead, so looking forward to that. Fusion cells obviously a lot more plentiful in the world. Improved targeting agitated improved automatic laser pistol. Yeah, why the hell not, eh? Why the hell not? Fusion cells! The beeping is driving my insanity low to the ground. Just think of it as like a calming sound, you know, like whale noises. Just think of it like whale noises, you know, instead of beep, beep, just imagine or whatever whales sound like. Did you catch my tip about fusion cores? No, I did not. I apologize. But the secret to it is picking up everything that anyone drops and sell to the vendors to trade for fusion cores. Trade fusion cores. Yep, English is hard for me. It's hard for me to read. If you have enough items, then you can get them almost free. Right, of course. I mean, thing is, I can't really pick up too much crap, quite simply because I have, like, maybe 2 free strength. I just accidentally used the stealth boy because I thought it was a stim pack. I'm brilliant at this game. Yeah. I don't know why, but I went with really low strength. Because, again, as I've said many times before, this character initially started life as a very stealthy, non-strength-needed character. And yet, I realized very quickly that this game's actually quite hard, and things actually kick your ass. And so, I had to strength up very, very quickly. By strength up, I mean wear armor and stuff. So, I don't actually have a high enough strength stat to carry a lot of things. And so, yeah. There you go. Basically, that is why I don't pick up everything. I try my best to pick up stuff, but I can only really pick up the important things. I mean, the power armor helps, but only to a small degree, sadly. It only gives me like an extra 100 carry capacity, I think. This looks like a room that would have a fusion core in it. Don't you think? I think so. Let's take a look at that. It's a spotlight. Okay, you look even more beautiful in the spotlight. And you've got, like, the sexiest back known to man. You're bringing sexy back, Cait. You, not Justin Timberlake. Alright, what else do we have? Matsubo, hearing the screams of young small children is more soothing to my mind than the beeping. Do you often hear the screams of young small children? Like, is that something that you listen to, much, my good friend? Is that what gets you to sleep at night? Ah, dear. Alright, this is how I hack, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. I have no time to work it out. I'd go for the first three. I'd look to try and get my chances back, and yeah, then we keep going. And then if we can't do it, we just back out and go back in again, because that's how real hacking works. What do we have here? I'm actually really bad at hacking. It's really quite embarrassing. What was the last one we did? Benevolent, so vegetable, reasonably, no, recuperate. Wow, it's either procession or peacefully. I think there's one more down here. All right, oh god, it's either procession or peacefully, and I'm not gambling, I don't need to. I do not need to. Have I missed one here? Oh, look at the happy face. Look at that happy face, top right-hand corner. God damn it. get the pack mule perk. I should do. I really should. What tree is it on? Is that a strength thing? If it's a strength thing, I might struggle with it. Matsubo, I live in Plymouth. I hear the screams of everyone. Is Plymouth really that bad? I didn't think Plymouth was that bad. I thought it would be alright. I think I have a couple of friends in Plymouth, actually. Or is it Portsmouth? I can't remember. I always get Plymouth and Portsmouth mixed up. God damn it. Alright, we'll back out. We'll go back in. We'll go back in. I'm hacking this. I don't hack very well, ladies and gentlemen. Again, I just barge through it. Is it a strength thing? Right, okay. I might struggle then. If it's a strength thing, I might struggle. I'll look for it, because it is something I'm interested in. And if it's like, it's five or something. Right, okay. We might struggle on five. Let's take a quick look. Let's take a quick look at my tree. Oh, I can level up, actually. Yeah, I'm on two. And... no, it's... Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, it's like six or something. Yeah, it's far too in the future for me, my good friend, unfortunately. I've come too far. Do I want to start investing in it? Like, how much do you get? You get... It's only plus 25 carry weight. It's not much. But I guess if you add that with the strength that you'll have as well... Ho-hum. We'll think about it. We'll think about it. Plymouth is Iraq's Baghdad. Really? Wow. Well, I mean, I don't know if you know this. Oh, fusion cores. No, yeah, fusion cores. Oh, no. I don't know if you know this, Matsubo, but I quite often have the mayor of Plymouth in my stream. And so by saying that, you probably upset a very old man or woman with a very big gold chain around their neck and a silly hat. So yeah, I hope you can live with that. But I hope you can live with upsetting the mayor of Plymouth by saying that it's the Iraq's Baghdad. Although saying that, maybe Baghdad is nice this time of year. You know, like you've got the sun, plenty of beach. When I say beach, I mean sand, because, you know, desert and all that. I don't know. I'm so drunk. Curve Frost. It goes to 25, then plus 50, and then you can still run while over-encumbered. Ah, okay. You know what? You know what, Curb? You know what, Curb? I feel like I've got much more of this game to go, so you know what? We're going to do it. Let's invest in strength, and that will allow me to get a little bit further. We are now 1, 2, 3. We're 3 away. So we need 3 more in strength. If we get 3 more in strength, then we'll have a bit more encumbrance to play with. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Better safe than sorry. Words to live by. All right, let's keep going. I did find 2 fusion cores, so we're happy for a little bit anyway. Oh my lord, 2 fusion cores. Jesus Christ. I'll probably chew through them, but oh my lord. I'm so happy right now. Oh! Z2! Is that the name of the Corsa? I feel like we just found the Corsa, boys. Z2, into house, into hizzle. Z2, sorry. Z2. I don't know why I say Z. You Americans, god damn it. Although Z sounds more fun anyway. I'm joining the army soon, so I'll get away from anyone with a gold chain. And yes, Baghdad is good this time of year. So is Syria. Oh no. Will you... This might be a really silly question, but will you be able to watch my stream when you're in the army? Like... I don't want to lose you, Matsubo. You're one of my interesting, chatty friends when it comes to this stream, and I love having you here. I mean, if you're joining the army because I missed your birthday stream, then I really am sorry. I'll try and make up for it. I'm kidding. No, you're joining the army because, you know, it's something that you want to do. It's your calling, and you know what? I support you in it, and I hope that it all goes very well for you. Kev Frost. Hey, Deej, I got a friend over, you know I got to entertain, so I'll be tuning out for a little bit. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I did that yesterday, so don't worry about it, Kev. For us, you entertain your friend, and hopefully I will see you in stream in the future. So, yeah, have a great day, and thank you for joining me, and I'll see you soon, my good friend, Kev. For us. Matsubo, I bring the comedy to your stream. Exactly. Exactly. Much needed comedy. You give me the Fallout 4 tips when needed, and, yeah, we can chat about Britain and how how not great it is. Well, Plymouth in particular. Hello! Prepare to die! Oh my god, you're really strong. Okay, fair enough. Crit! Yeah, we'll rip on Plymouth all day long, buddy. That's what we'll do. Pizza Gaming! Long time no see, my good friend. Welcome to the stream! How are you doing? How are you doing, Pizza Gaming? Do I even call you Pizza Gaming anymore? Do I not call you Mythic Ace? Isn't that your game attack now? Oh, hello! Oh, lordy. Okay. This boy's got mad skills. This boy has got mad skills. I'm joining the army to kill IS. One less terrorist is one less gunman in Paris, just saying. Yeah. Yeah, it's been awful, isn't it? Jesus Christ. It's... The thing is, it's not just IS anymore. Like, Germany's had quite a few little... not little, sorry, that's the wrong word to use. Quite a few terrorist attacks recently, haven't they? Like, the shopping centre one. And then I think there was one yesterday as well in Ansbach, I think. Then someone on a train as well, like a slasher on a train or something. It's been awful. I don't know what's been happening to Europe lately, but Jesus Christ, it's not great. It's not great, ladies and gentlemen. If you're listening to my voice right now, please stop shooting people. I mean, I know that's weird to say considering that I'm shooting someone right now, but please stop shooting people and please stop stabbing people. It's not good. Okay, I'm glad you know where he is, because I certainly have no idea. Look at her go with Grognok's axe. Oh yeah. Oh, this is beautiful. I'm just gonna sit back and let Cait do this. Okay, round of applause for Cait, ladies and gentlemen. That was disgustingly gorgeous. Oh, Cait. I am so proud of you right now. That has brought a tear to my eye, Cait. That was sensational. Jesus Christ. You can do whatever, and I'm thinking about someone a lot since yesterday. Are you thinking about Pizza Gaming? Are you thinking about my good friend? Let me know, if you wish. Three in France, three in Germany, and one in Japan. 7 in a month or two. One in Japan? See, I didn't even hear about the Japan one. God blimey. Yeah, I didn't even hear about that one. Of course, America's always in trouble as well. I'm going to take your clothes. I'm going to take your clothes! Quite right, but not with you, because quite frankly, you are a demon with that axe. Oh, fat man. Boop. Done. Take that. Oh, I'm carrying too much. God damn it. Cait.
Hey.
Take this. Cait is the hot to my hot chocolate. She certainly is now. And now that she's kind of romantically entangled with me forever, you know, it's good. It's a great thing. Oh, I'm so happy that she fell in love with me, man. Okay, good. She took the fat man. She took the fat man, which is not a sexual thing. Taking the fat man is not a sexual thing, ladies and gentlemen. Green Tech's genetic password. Nice. Wonder glue. Hello, guys. What is the secret of your powers?
Get away from
Hi.
I just saved your life.
Then do it.
No. No, I will not kill you. Because you said, kill me, I'm not going to kill you. Oh, hello. Hey, baby. Okay. What's going on in here? Let's head on inside. A guy with a machete killed 19 and injured, I think, 45 or so. Anyway, let's depress this up. Was that the Japan one? Oh my god, really? 19 with a machete? Jesus Christ. I've heard nothing of that. Oh, wow. Wow, well... Japan, you have my thoughts, Japan. You have my thoughts. God damn it. Pizza Gaming, it's my ex-girlfriend. I talked to her yesterday, and I think we are getting back together, which I have no problem with. I just feel she won't like me as much as she did when we were dating. Oh, right. Why is she your ex, if you don't mind me asking? Why did you break up? If you don't mind me asking. If you do mind me asking, then, yeah, obviously don't say, but if you don't mind me asking, then let me know. And we can figure this out together, Pizza Gaming. We can figure this out. I mean, this is the stream of love now. I mean, Cait is now... in my mind, Cait is now married to me. I've told her I loved her, and she reciprocated, and I gave her a wedding ring. So we are now technically married, in my eyes. So
I don't know what to say.
I'll tell you what to say. I'm sorry for disturbing your train of thought, Upstart DJ. How dare you? Don't worry, there's no depressing stuff here. It is just happiness from now on in. You are welcome.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198.
It's a beautiful name.
But I prefer Jenny.
That's a better name.
I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser.
Yeah. Oh, they send the courser for you. Right, okay.
I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries.
Yeah.
And all this happened. Thanks again
okay.
for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out.
No, let me take you to the railroad.
No, I don't need
any. I can help you, Cable.
The Commonwealth is unforgiving. Yeah. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead.
I mean, you're technically dead anyway, right?
Under better circumstances.
I don't know. You're a robot. Do you live? Oh, no, don't leave! K1! K1! Talk to me.
I don't need your help anymore.
Yeah, you do! You just said! Don't look at me with those puppy dog eyes! Where are you going now? Okay, grab her. No? Alright then. She had to move. It was really hard to accept, but at least we are talking now. I mean, is she still far away from you? Like, is this going to be like a online long distance thing or what? Cait hasn't equipped the ring, so technically you aren't married. She's still thinking about it. Okay. I mean, I'm down with that. Yeah. I guess she's technically not equipped it yet. But, I mean, we can make believe, can't we? Can't we make believe, guys? No. Probably not. We probably can't make believe. Why does this require a terminal? What are you hiding in here, CIT building? What are you hiding? Let's find out. Please be more power armor. In fact, don't be more power... Oh, wait. No! I don't want to go to Cambridge! I don't want to go to Cambridge! I like living in the north of England. Okay. That's a terrible joke. Oh my god, I'm watching Cars, and the two girls that do the ka-chow thing are flashing their lights. Is that an innuendo to flashing? The ka-chow thing? What? I don't even know what that is. Explain to me. I am a dumb Matsumo, unfortunately, when it comes to the world. Pizza Gaming, she is about a 20-minute drive to her mom's and a 5-minute drive at her dad's. Right, okay, so... If the only reason why you broke up was, distance... And if you're, like, reasonably close to each other, then I don't see why you shouldn't, like, give it a go. If you're both willing, that is. Like, if you're both willing and there's, like, no hard feelings, like, no bad feelings between you two, yeah, I'd go for it. I'd go for it, man. Like, yeah, you go for it. I think that's decent enough. Like, I mean, if she, for example, murdered your dog... Then no. I would go with a big no on that one, buddy. But, you know, as you only broke up because you moved away, then yeah, go for it. Go for it, man. Go for it. This is beautiful, by the way. Look at this. Look at this sight. I kind of want to jump down, but I do realize this is probably not the end of the mission. So, let's head back in before I decide to jump. If you go to her inventory and then go to the ring and press Y, you can manually equip it. Can I? Oh, Matsumo. See, this is why I don't want you to go to the army. I need you here. I need you here, Matsumo. I used to have... I still do have a follower, but I've not seen him for ages. But I used to have an follower called Jackal. And I used to call Jackal my Fallout 4 Wikipedia. And I kind of need that again. So, Matsumo, if you want to be my Wikipedia... Then, yeah, I'm happy with that. I need all the big tips from you. Cait, why are you being awkward?
Yeah.
Trade. Cait, don't be awkward with me. Basically, be my Wikipedia. Alright. Wedding ring. Why? Is it Y you said? Press Y and you can equip it manually. Why is it not working for me, mate? Am I doing the right thing? Car is a Disney film. A famous race car is extremely popular, and these two girls say they are his biggest fan, and then they go, yeah, flash their lights, and then get escorted away by security. Oh, yeah, well, in that case, definitely. It is definitely an innuendo for flashing. The thing, I am probably the most shyest person to step on Earth. Same for the fat man, press Y. Y is not working. Do I have to do it from... Oh, maybe I have to do it from my inventory. Alright, we'll take the ring for now. Maybe I have to do it from my inventory. That makes sense. No. It might be because she's in power armor. Okay. Yep, that makes sense. Right, we'll go with that. We'll go off that theory. Yep, we'll give it to her later. We will give it to her later, boys. Alright. Probably should call the elevator before, you know. Wait, is this actually the elevator? No, okay, good. Yes. I thought it was just certain doom. See ya, Cait. If you can give her a mini nuke, I can do it. You can do it. Okay. Alright. Okay. I mean, I should give her better weaponry than the shotgun, but I'm quite happy that she's got Grognok's axe. She nailed that cursor with Grognok's axe. I'm going to hop online and talk to my buddy. Thanks for your help. Don't worry about it, mate. Pizza Gaming, go for it. If you really like this girl, go for it. Love doesn't happen, like, all the time. So you go for it, mate. You go for it. It seems like there's no bad blood or anything, so... Yeah, go for it, man. Go for it. Life's too short, mate. I know you're only young, but life's too short. Anyone will tell you that, so... Go for it. We'll give it to her later, you dirty man! Wait. Quite right. I'm gonna give it to her later. God damn it, what am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Well, I guess in the post-apocalypse you need to reproduce. Exactly. I mean, like, she all needs a little brother or sister, right? Yeah. I mean, kids need kids to play with when they grow up, so yeah, Sean, when I get Sean back, if I get Sean back, I can, like, you know, be like, Sean, here's your new sister. I probably could have jumped from the top of that. I'm really upset that I didn't know. Oh well. Job done! We did it! We did it, boys! We did it! We did the CIT mission. Right, let's get it analyzed then. Let's get it analyzed. There's really no more side quests I want to do. I want to get to the Institute, actually. Yeah, let's just grind until the Institute. Let's do it. Railroad, inbound. Let's do this. Let's take a drink of water. Mini Cait and DJ Kids. My fantasy come true. Oh, Matsubo. Matsubo, I feel that we're on the same wavelength. Are you the brother I always wanted? I mean, I already have a brother, but my brother's garbage. Are you the brother I always wanted?
Randolph Safehouse has got another dead drop for
you. Oh, another Randolph Safehouse. There you go. That's something else that I can do apart from story missions. Alright. That's the reason I'm joining the army during training in surrounded by big sweaty men, my dream come true. Oh, man. Beautiful. Beautiful thing. Beautiful. Alright, here we go.
Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech.
It certainly did, Desdemona. Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the report says.
Hard to believe I did it!
I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than engage.
No, I murder everything.
So why did you kill him?
You're my brother? Oh god, seriously? Hey, if that's the case, could you lend me about 50 quid, please? That'd be great. Just donation link is underneath the stream. Yeah, just lend me 50 quid. I'm good for it, man. I'm good for it, bro. So, yeah, I'm kidding.
A response would be appreciated.
I needed a
Institute code? I need a cursor chip. Yeah, so I can flip and save my child.
Their chips intact?
Certainly do.
Now.
I mean, Desdemona, I'm already taken.
Very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately,
Desdemona,
you have the right
where are you going? Alright, Tinker Tom. Is it Tinker Tom? Is he going to decode it? This guy?
You need something?
Tom, we got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
I know, right?
You've hit the jackpot with this.
Yeah, we did.
Over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
No, Lomeo, I'm not. Don't worry about it. I'll donate when I can. Honestly, my PayPal is like a child. I don't have curse words in my stream, unfortunately, but I'm gonna assume that's I can fill in the blank. Don't worry about it. I mean, I was only kidding anyway. My brother has never lent me money in my life. Right. He's never done anything for me, really. I mean, he gave me £20 for my 18th birthday. That's about it. So yeah, there you go. There you go. I mean, it was kind of a dark joke at how terrible my family life is. I'm heartbroken on the inside right now after saying that. Anyway, no more depressing stuff. Right, access that chip. Poke it, Tom. Poke it.
What? Oh man, don't crash.
Don't crash, Tom. This is our only chance. If you ruin this chip, I will kill you. As cool as you are, I will murder you. I will punch you with this alien blaster until you're nothing but mush.
This is gonna be. Come on, baby. Show me the pattern.
Yeah. Are you winning? Are you winning, Tom?
Using the same logarithmic function as the key generator.
I understand all of that.
We got lucky. I got you, you institute bastard. I got you.
He's got him, apparently. N. Big fan of N.
That makes it out.
Glory, not now. Not now, Glory. Move.
We got the code.
Right.
Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Oh, brilliant. Oh my, hello.
I'm sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us.
Oh god. You are welcome. I mean, as far as I know, Tinker Tom just probably deleted all the information that we needed, but...
The Institute is everywhere.
I am the Institute. Haha! I'm not really. Could you imagine? Yeah, I know, LeMayo. My bro never done anything for me either. I know, it's sad, isn't it? Like, I don't know. Shouldn't we expect, like... Shouldn't we expect our brothers to kind of show us the way in life?
Tom's got more goodies.
Is that just me? Is that just wishful thinking? Probably. It's probably just wishful thinking. Right. That's not the way out. What am I doing with my life? Tinker Tom, do you have anything? Do you have any more stuff for the deliverer, Tinker Tom? Tinker Tom, where did you go? Tinker, where did you go? I just had you. My voice is going. I sound like Batman now. I don't know where Tinker Tom just went. I've literally just lost Tinker Tom. Oh, no, there you are. All right, you're in your seat.
You've been hitting the Kims way too hard, but
yeah.
I got my eyes open.
I mean, I can get you cleaned up, man, if you want.
I got everything you
sell me stuff.
Types need. Even a few Tinker Tom specialities.
If you have more Deliverer perks, then that would be great. Deliverer mods.
Okay.
That would be absolutely flipping fantastic. I'm all over that. Tinker Tom. Right, what would it be under? It would be under... Probably not ammo. Oh, fusion core. I love a fusion core. Let's buy some more 10mm rounds. We're saving up on 10mm rounds before anyone asks. Tinker Tom. Deliverer mods? No? Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. Okay. What do we do now, then? What do we have? Return to Virgil. Yeah, let's return to Virgil. I want to get to the Institute. Oh, look at that. Okay. Ah, you are a thing of beauty. Tinker Tom is admiring you. Look at that axe. Ah, god damn it. You just can't take your eyes off me, can you? Can't take my eyes off of you. I'm not singing. Oh my god, fiance just called me, gonna go meet her. Don't worry about it. 20 minutes? Alright, good. Don't worry about it, mate. Don't worry about it. You go take care of the missus. I'll see you later, man. Have a good day. Hopefully I'll see you later. Alright, we're off to the Rocky Cave, which is where Virgil lives. Enough admiring Cait and her grognax axe. We must go. We must go to the depths of the cave. Talk to Virgil. Hopefully, no death claws. There's a death claw. All right, we're out of here, boys. We're out of here. I mean, I'm pretty sure that I can kill death claws. See you later, Matsubo. Say hi to your fiance for me. Which is, might be a weird thing to say. I don't know if she knows about Twitch. But if she does, then feel free to say hi. But yeah, I can't kill Deathclaws. I probably can somehow, but I feel like I can't. They're just too strong. Like, when I, like, stack up a load of vats, I do, like, such minimal damage. It's really bad. I'm not quite sure why. Oh god. Like, I've got a lot of pistol perks, but my pistols don't do very well. What is this?
Wasn't sure I'd see you again.
Oh my, I love this.
To get what you need.
Yeah, I do. I have it.
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all.
Yes, I did.
Not too much of a leap to take down.
You've
a
got
course.
A very deep
How'd
voice.
You, to get
you could present it? Top Gear with that voice. Oh. Do I mention the railroad? He's not gonna be able to like destroy the railroad. So yeah, let's be honest. Maybe he can ally with the railroad.
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks.
Oh, maybe not.
I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate
liberate vending machines.
Or setting computer terminals free, or something for reputation.
That's the funniest thing I've heard all day.
Busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years.
Right? Tell me, Virgil.
Schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's
lovely.
The simple explanation. You need to build a device that will
hijack
the signal
the
institute
uses
to teleport.
Yeah, that makes sense. You know, it's like stealing a radio wave, like how people can tune into police radio stuff, like on radios, right? That kind of dealio.
Your signal for the relay. All the data
oh,
harmonic frequencies.
Really?
You've been hearing it all along.
Well, I've not listened to it at all, but that's hilarious.
This isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering
or advanced
systems
or anything. No, you're doing well, though. Like, even if you're not into the actual science area, you tend to know a little bit. Bioscience? Like, what did you deal with, exactly? Just realized I have 2 gig of day. Gonna watch until meet her. Alright, fair enough. Don't worry about it. Welcome back. Welcome back, Matsuma. Welcome back. Don't worry about it. Divisions within the Institute.
Specialized groups working on various projects. It'll make sense later.
I wonder if this guy created Sims.
Build this device,
oh no, bioscience?
Code,
I don't know. Maybe he was the guy that kind of took the brains out of humans and stuck them into like chips and stuff. I don't know.
You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I mean, I've got loads of friends. Don't worry about it.
I got it covered.
Good. Good.
Good.
Because you've got to make it in there. For both,
both of our sakes.
Don't forget our
quite right.
I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that zero.
Virgil, you will more than likely never see me again. No, you will. You will. I promise
you.
You
find it.
I will find it.
Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Oh. Alright.
Protect.
Last I heard, you having trouble with Deathclaws. A pistol will never do the damage. It needs to be a rifle. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I've put all my money on pistols. And unfortunately, Deathclaws just kind of outrank that damage. It's just, they just tank it all day long. So even with all the pistol perks, it's a problem. Right, okay, so I've just been given 3 optionals from this quest. I need to build a passage to the Institute now, and yeah, I've been given 3 optionals. Talk to the Railroad, talk to the Minutemen, or talk to the Brotherhood. Does this mean that I have officially sided with one of the 3 teams? If I talk to the Brotherhood, for example, have I blocked myself off from the Railroad and the Minutemen? That's the question that I kind of need answering by the only person that I have in my chat now, Matsuvo. Pressure's on right now, buddy. Pressure is on. Because... I don't know. Am I done now? Like, is this the big split? Is this where I become an enemy of the other two and a friend of one of these groups? Like, I don't know. Because if that is the case, then I'll probably just go back to Randall's. Yes, you have to choose one and that's it. Ugh. Right. Okay, right. Well, we're gonna do Randall's safe house. And whilst we do Randall's safe house, we're gonna think about which one we're gonna do. Alright. If you side with the railroad, that's it. Right, okay. Alright, so ultimately, I'd like to feel that when you play a Fallout game, you're kind of playing not just for yourself and your individual goal, so like, you know, you're freeing up the water in Fallout 3 or, you know, the dam in New Vegas. You're not just playing for that, you're playing for a better future. And you kind of got to think, what group offers that better future? Like, in New Vegas, you didn't really tend to go to the Legion, because the Legion only really cared about murdering people, or it seemed to be that way anyway. And in Fallout 3, obviously you went with your dad and the scientist, because the other guy, old Colonel Sanders, whatever he's called, seemed like a bit of an asshole. So who do I feel has the biggest claim to the future of the Boston Commonwealth? Now, the Minutemen are the simple good guys. They're spread long and thin. Matt Suvo has actually just summed it up like beautifully. Do you like Sims to be saved, destroyed, or enslaved? You know what? I like that. Do you like Sims to be saved, destroyed, or enslaved? The thing is, I've had a decent amount of, you know, FaceTime with Sims now. You always went Legion with New Vegas? Oh, you savage. You absolute savage. I don't want them destroyed. But then again, are they really right? I don't know. The thing is, I've met good Sims. I've met good Sims in this game. I've met Deacon. I've met Nick. I've met the girl, Jenny, that was, captured at the top of the CIT building. And all of them seemed absolutely fine. They were jolly. They were happy enough. And I had no issue with them. I mean, I'm still...